The traveling Titan made a discovery earlier today where he observed something in some trees. And we have found another example of this discovery, and he's going to fill you in on what his hypothesis is.
First of all, part of what he just said is wrong. I have no hypothesis. Because a hypothesis is an educated guess, I'm just randomly guessing that this may have something to do with spiders because of web-like consistency.
We're going to have the traveling Titan observe our mystery.
That's just a whole bunch of little caterpillars.
So I see some moving. Look, these caterpillars just hatched. That's why they're beginning to move. As they grow, hatch, and are getting stronger, they'll leave that bunch. And they will...
How will they get out?
They'll crawl out. If you want, you can take some time and observe. I see one guy in particular who's moving pretty quick.
Oh, I see him. He's right there, right?
It's a very cool life cycle, because what does the caterpillar do after...
It turns into a butterfly, but I have seen millions for millions of these all around town. And that means that next week, I will be eating butterflies just because I'm yelling from shock.
So this one, it does. It seems to be abandoned. Maybe they all already got out. If you want, buddy, this one is abandoned. I don't mind if you want to get it down with your sword. We're going to consider this natural science.